So, hello and welcome back. Right now, all is calm and quiet. All the looms are empty, and that doesn't happen often. So, not only have I completed Berenice for an exhibition coming up next week, I've completed a very large abstract piece that has just gone into an exhibition day before yesterday. So it's been a very busy and crazy time the last week or so. So today I wanted to talk to you about when is commercial in art and when is off the wall. In other words, do you plough your own furrow or do you go for making art that sells? And that's a really hard call, particularly when you want to do something new that people haven't seen before. I in particular have chosen to plough my own furrow for the time being. It's at the point that most of what I do now, I would consider exhibition pieces, because I've progressed from small pieces to large pieces, which is great. It shows confidence. But on the other hand, the large pieces are getting more expensive and perhaps out of reach of some people. So that's the downside, of course. And my pricing, by the way, doesn't reflect the hours and hours of work that goes into the piece. It reflects, in my view, the art worthiness of the piece, the uniqueness, the ideas behind it, and so on. So for me also, I end up doing limited editions. It's mixed media. And when I try to translate that to spin-offs like cards and prints, etc., unless I aim to do something specific, it's really hard to do because you miss out on the 3D effect, the colours, the way the light glints against the beads and gives that whole piece texture. So that's quite hard to do. And also the other challenge is that when you're doing one-off pieces, you have to have lots of ideas and be quite creative. But I have so many ideas, I literally don't know what to do next sometimes. So as an artist, you have to really think about what you want to do for your approach. So in my words, my terminology, I call it off the wall or on the wall. Are you doing exhibition pieces or are you doing home style pieces? And that's quite important. But if you can combine exhibition pieces with an audience that grabs them, then that's fantastic. That really is. And of course, it also depends on how you define success. So I've been at the exhibition and people are absolutely fascinated by my work. Somebody asked me the other day, what material is that? As though I was cutting it off a roll of material. So people really want to know about it. It's dramatic, it's fascinating, it's eye-catching. And so people really like it. And there is the potential to get a commission from one of the conversations I had with somebody the other day. So that's really, to me, that success, that response from people is just fantastic. It really is, I love that. So for everybody out there, what are you deciding to do? Are you deciding to be off the wall or on the wall? And what do you think I should do? And look out for my next blog where I will be coming direct from the exhibition that's currently on, and I'll be talking about the range of work that's up there and in particular the new exhibition piece that's getting people fascinated as well. So see you there. Same time, same place. And as I say, don't worry, bead happy. See you soon.